We're here with the beautiful, talented, and slightly amazing Pixie Lott. Pixie, how does it feel to be part of this year's Children's BAFTAs?
Exciting. It's my first time. I can't wait. There's loads of excitable kids here, getting the energy up. And yeah, it's my first time, so I'm looking forward to it.
See, we're celebrating the shows that inspire the current generation of young people. When you were a little Pixie, what were the things that most caught your imagination? What inspired you as a child? What shows were you a big fan of?
Oh, what shows did I love? What sort of age range are we talking here?
I think maybe, let's go 6, 7.
6, 7. I loved Nickelodeon and the Disney Channel and Cartoon Network. I'm trying to think of my favourite show at 6 and 7. It was too long ago, I just can't think.
Talking about more recently, obviously you've been working with young people on The Voice Kids. How has that changed you as a performer, seeing young people performing at that point in their lives?
It's so inspiring. I think just because of how talented they are, I couldn't quite get over their age and their talent and their voices. I was like, wow, I've got to up my game. These kids that are coming through are amazing. And it reminded me of when I was that age and I did similar things, the same audition processes. And they're just all there because of their love of music and performing and singing. And you can't ever lose that. It just reminds you that that's why you're doing what you're doing. So it's really lovely to see.
Last question. What have you got coming up in 2018? What should we be excited about at the moment?
2018. It's just more music. I'm really focusing on music at the moment and being in the studio. And there's lots more music to come. I just released a new single a few weeks ago called Won't Forget You. And then there'll be lots more music to come. But yeah, there's so much stuff that I love to do. That's why I have to make a focus on music so that I'm just doing that.
Is that new single quite a good indication of the direction of the rest of the stuff you're working on in the studio?
The new single, I wanted it to be really up-tempo and fun so that now when I'm performing at shows, it's one that gets the crowd going. But my future singles, I'm not scared to do some more emotional stuff and some... just more emotional stuff, I guess that's how I'd describe it.